Time to eat, so let's wander to places in Destin, Florida. Great way to start your morning is at Sunset Bay Cafe. They are open for breakfast and lunch only, and the menu options is short and sweet, yet tasteful. You have the option to dine indoor or outdoor. The kids started off with a warm cinnamon roll to split, and we had some mommy and daddy juice while we wait. We are not foodies, but everything was delicious, and to top it off, the service was exceptional. Next stop, Buffalo Jack's, is a casual sports bar diner with great food. You get your personal TV if you're at a booth, and the service was great. We had a shrimp basket with hush puppies and fries and pizza. For dessert, head over to Pecan Jack's. Pecan Jack's offer homemade natural ice cream. They also sell candies, pecans, and different type of brittles. You have the option to taste before you buy. The birthday boy went for a Cookie Monster ice cream. Hit that heart button if you wondered with me.